scope is to show our society that pollution is harmful for our society.
Now you can see that this is dhoobatti. We use this for represent the water, air pollution. When we put it inside these factories, it will produce air pollution.
The substances that make the environment impure are called pollutants. Such substances are sulfur dioxide, ozone, nitrogen oxide, carbon dioxide, etc.
Types of pollution: air pollution and water pollution. Air pollution is created when harmful gases are introduced into the environment, which cause in climatic change and global warming. Causes of air pollution. First, automobiles, motor vehicles like cars, trucks, buses are the principal which releases CO2 and some nitrous gases, which is harmful for our environment. Factories and industries release harmful gases like carbon monoxide, organic compounds, chemicals, etc.
Diseases include lung cancer, heart disease, stroke, etc. are caused by this pollution. You can hear that शुद्ध हवा की जरूरत है क्योंकि जिंदगी खूबसूरत है. So we have to make environment pollution free.
Water pollution is the main source of survival on planet. Yet if you ever see a lake or river around your city, it would be suffering the serious problem of water pollution. Water pollution is the contamination of different water bodies like lakes, rivers, oceans, seas. Usually caused due to human activities.
Diseases caused by water pollution are chlorella, hepatitis, typhoid, and polio.
The main cause of water pollution is factories that release various types of chemicals, pesticides, etc. It also include various pathogens that can harm the water animals.
In a nutshell, every kind of pollution leaves a huge impact, a negative impact on our environment. We must fight against these problems. A lot of innocent lives are put in danger. In last, I want to say that bachcho ka bhavishya banana hai to hum pradushan rokna hai.
Thank you. Thank you.